natural hair color is like a dark brown, almost black. So what you're gonna need is everything that was at the beginning of the video. Step one, take the Vaseline. Take the Vaseline, you're gonna put it like under your hair, or not, like around your hairline, not in your hair. And make sure you get your ears in the back of your neck. Any more color may touch or your skin will stain, and it will stain really bad. Like, I'll show you my neck. I can't see it right now, but I heard it's pretty red. Like, I kind of look like a red neck. Anyways, once you do that, you're gonna take your mixture. Your mixture consists of the developer, your hair color, the Protien color filler, and the Manic Panic. Figure out your own measurements. For the Protien color filler, use the half of the bottle, not all the bottle, only half. And that's gonna seem like it's kind of goopy at first, but don't worry. This is a more thinner mixture. That's why I suggest using the cream developer, not liquid, because it will thin out. And with the Manic Panic Vampire Red, use 2.5 tablespoons. I'll put all the directions below as well in case you want to read it and I'm talking too fast. But once you get the mixture together, you're going to put it on your hair. Now I use a tint brush. I don't know where mine's at. That's what I'm looking for. Sorry, like my allergies are driving me crazy, so I'm like itching my face. Mix it all together, apply it on your hair, leave it on for at least 35 minutes if you know your hair takes to bright colors really well. Mine doesn't. I leave mine on for an hour, and this is the result I got. Now, this is my second time coloring my hair red, and this is the real result I got. Red does fade really fast. There's many tips to try to keep it red. I just use a color or save shampoo. So back to the hair coloring process. Once you get it on your hair and you're leaving it, wrap your head in a shower cap. If you don't have a shower cap, use saran wrap. I mean, don't wrap your head, just wrap your hair. If you don't have saran wrap, use a grocery bag, like a plastic grocery bag that everyone gets at the grocery stores. Well, most everyone now. Sorry, I drew a blank. What am I talking about? I know what I'm talking about, but yeah. I hate when I do this. Yeah. Oh yeah, so you want to sit on for an hour. I'm ditzing out here lately. I'm just not getting enough sleep. So once you have that on, leave it on for an hour. Now, like I said, it depends on all if your hair takes, you know, to bright colors or not. Why your shower cap or whatever plastic thing is around your hair, clean up your mess. I suggest using a magic eraser and Comet to get any red staining that you have. Like, my countertops are white and I do have quite a bit of staining. So after it has set in for an hour, go ahead and jump in your shower, rinse it all out, and then you should have this result. If you have any questions or if I left out anything, feel free to inbox me. And I guess that's it. So thank you for watching and subscribe if you like. Thanks.